Alright, man, what's good? Your boy Pulse, and I'm back with another video. Right now, I'm going to show you how to get the best FPS pack in 5M. I already did a video on this pack, but it didn't do as well as I wanted it to because this pack is so good, bro. This video should blow up. Y'all, I use this pack every day. This shit is insane. Alright, you want to go to the description of this video? Join my Discord, scroll down till you see graphic packs. Newest one, Citizen, this one right here. Click on it. You want to download it? I just downloaded it, so I'm not gonna do that again. Go to your file explorer. When you download it, go to your downloads. Click on it. Exit out of this. Go to your search bar. Go to 5M. Click open file location. Drag it across. You want to again open file location. 5M application data. You want to go into Citizen. You want to click on this right here. What you want to do is you want to copy all this and you want to drag it across here and let it go in and replace files. I'm not going to do it because I just did it, but then just press replace files when it comes up. I'm going to load into my 5M right now. I'm going to show you all what this looks like. Alright, man, as you can see, this is what it's going to look like during the day. Fire, crazy FPS, does well with it. You got a black cross, you got a white cross. Shit blends in. Looks very good. We're going to server when it's nighttime and shit. But man, as you can see right now, it's nighttime. I don't even know if it's better at nighttime. I think it is. Nighttime's fire, man. This shit is hella good. Kind of like a grayish, blackish. Anyway, just drop a like, subscribe, and thank you.